Punjab politics veteran, a firebrand crowd puller, months before crucial elections, an epic clash. Who will win? Sidhu versus Amrinder. The War of the Sardars.
Breaking news coming in from the state of Punjab. No truce in Navjot Singh Sidhu versus Captain Amrinder Singh war. Captain Amrinder Singh has met Punjab leaders to garner further support for his camp. Captain Amrinder Singh not backing down, staying defiant, holding secret meetings. Sources have also maintained to India Today that Captain Amrinder Singh is going to go all out to garner support of senior leaders and also members of legislative assemblies. Sources maintain Sidhu could be summoned by the leadership of Congress in Delhi very soon. Anand Patel tracking all the latest on that. Anand, take us step by step of what's been happening in Punjab. Is it a rift wide opening, or has the Congress managed to resolve it to an extent?
Well, Pooja, the timeline which has been set by the Congress Party High Command, which was revealed to us a couple of days ago by the party in charge for Punjab affairs, Harish Rawat, is that by the first week of July, there will be a solution in the hands of the Congress Party High Command. So clearly, there is still some time, when that happens. But before that, there is speculation that both sides, Captain Amrinder Singh as well as the Party High Command, are hardening their stand. Captain Amrinder Singh came to Delhi for the second time and left without meeting the Party High Command. No time was given to him by either Sonia Gandhi or Rahul Gandhi. That was a clear snub to the veteran leader and chief minister. And on the other hand, the High Command is meeting senior leaders. Today also, Rahul is meeting senior leaders from Punjab. Some of them are Captain Baiters as well, like the Rajya Sabha MP Shamsher Singh Dullo. He was present in the meeting a little while ago. Also, ministers like Vijayendra Singla are also there at 12 Tughlaq Lane to meet Rahul Gandhi. So clearly, Rahul Gandhi is continuing with his feedback session to take a first-hand account of what's the situation on the ground and what can be done to resolve this crisis.
Okay.
And Captain Amrinder Singh, on the other hand, is also meeting his close aides to chalk out a further strategy. He was specifically asked by the Party High Command to go to Chandigarh and do a press conference on all the actions he has taken on the complaints which the MLAs and ministers have been raising. But
yes,
so far, Captain has not done any press conference, clear defiance
yes
of the High Command orders. In that case,
that's right. Captain Amrinder Singh has not been very vocal, even though Sidhu off and on has been speaking on this. So now, no truce, at least for now. It appears that Captain is going to ensure ahead of elections he has all the support he needs. Anand Patel with all the latest. Anand, thank you very much. It is the War of Sardars in Punjab. Two most popular faces in the state ahead of elections are currently at war. Chief Minister of Punjab, Captain Amrinder Singh, versus a popular neta, former cricketer, Navjot Singh Sidhu. There is still no truce. Both Sidhu and Captain Amrinder Singh have stuck to their guns. The Congress High Command in Delhi clearly constantly trying to defuse the crisis. A committee was also set up, but it appears the captain has drawn the line, making it clear he will not accommodate Sidhu as his deputy at any cost. Sidhu may be called to Delhi soon.
Title defender Captain Amrinder Singh, Congress heavyweight and powerful Chief Minister of Punjab. Title challenger Navjot Singh Sidhu, cricketer and celebrity Congress neta, now on the warpath against his new nemesis. Together, this collision is the biggest political tucker of 2021. A potboiler for the ages. An epic super clash between the Sardars, just months before Punjab goes to polls. The festering feud is playing out with frenetic suspense. Captain Amrinder Singh was in Delhi on Tuesday once again, forced to subject himself to the Congress High Command's Crisis Committee for the second time. India Today can confirm that the captain is furious, deeply unhappy with Sidhu's increasingly explicit and belligerent statements against him. Things have rotted to such an extent that Amrinder is said to have presented a dossier against Sidhu to the committee. And despite a whisper campaign, Amrinder is said to be firm that he doesn't want Sidhu to be placated with any post, neither of Congress state chief nor his deputy. The meeting assumes significance in view of Navjot Singh Sidhu's most direct attack on Amrinder Singh, accusing him of thwarting his every bid to reform the system when he was a cabinet minister.
सिस्टम ने एक फटीला था मेरे ऑफिस के बाहर मिनिस्टर फॉर रिन्यूएबल एनर्जी एंड पावर मैं कहता सिस्टम आई सेड नो मैं कहता सिस्टम व्हिच हैज रिजेक्टेड ऑल माय प्रपोजल्स फॉर द वेलफेयर ऑफ द पीपल ऑफ पंजाब आई विल रिजेक्ट दैट सिस्टम आई सेड नो
Ahead of his Delhi visit, Captain met with Congress Rajya Sabha MP Pratap Singh Bajwa, a strong critic of the state government, a meeting that triggered speculation that Sidhu would be placated going forward. But 48 hours is clearly an eternity in this ferocious drama, with neither Captain nor Sidhu willing to step away from this fight. There are now only three questions. Can both sides be pacified in this high-stakes battle? If not, then who will prevail over whom? And most importantly, will the losing contender stay quiet? Bureau Report, India Today.
Sidhu versus Captain feud has been festering since 2017. Remember when Sidhu was made a cabinet minister, it was believed that Sidhu used some of his associations with the Gandhi siblings to bargain for more power within the Punjab government. Things then came to loggerheads when Sidhu went to Pakistan also, embarrassing his chief minister who took a very strong stand against Pakistan, while Sidhu decided to give a hug to the then Pakistan army chief. This had also led to a full-blown public war of words. Take a look for a backgrounder on what precisely is the conflict between Sidhu and Captain.
Captain Amrinder Singh and Navjot Singh Sidhu have been at daggers drawn since 2017. It is said that Captain Amrinder Singh was not happy with the way the BJP leader Navjot Singh Sidhu was inducted in the Congress party just before the assembly elections in 2017. Despite the opposition from senior Congress legislators, Captain Amrinder Singh, under pressure from the Congress High Command, gave a cabinet berth to Sidhu. But cracks emerged when Sidhu tried to bargain for Deputy Chief Minister's post along with home portfolio by using his closeness to the Gandhi siblings. Captain refused to budge. The rift became public after Sidhu went to Pakistan against the wishes of his captain in 2018. Sidhu's hug for then Pakistani Army Chief General Bajwa had Amrinder Singh fuming.
How can it be that every day somebody is being shot? And whether the man who pulled the trigger is to blame or the man who gives the order, which is the chief. And the chief is Mr. General Bajwa. And to say that I don't know General Bajwa, but yeah, likha hota hai unke tunic ke upar, that's wrong. And I think that was wrong for him to have shown the affection he did for the Pakistani Army Chief.
3 months later, Captain Amrinder Singh opposed Sidhu's second visit to Pakistan.
I told him, I said, you know, I have taken this stand and this is what is in the larger interest of my state. And I think you should also reconsider your position. He said, I've already accepted the invitation. I said, well, then you can always tell them that now my chief minister has taken the stand, so I wish to, I will not be coming. But he has decided to go.
It was then that Sidhu declared that Amrinder Singh was not his captain.
Arey, mere captain Rahul Gandhi hai, unhone hi to bheja hai, har jagah. Kya baat kar rahe ho yaar? Kaun se captain ki baat kar rahe ho yaar? Hai na? Oh, captain Amrinder Singh ji ki. Wo to army ke captain hai, bhai. Mera captain Rahul Gandhi saab hai.
At the backdrop of the sacrilege case, Sidhu opened a new front against the captain. It was the first time that the cricketer turned politician publicly accused the Punjab chief minister of being hand in glove with the Akalis. It is said that Sidhu was divested of his portfolio after he challenged captain's authority.
Jithe 25 paise paine si Sidhu ne 25 paise paaye. Jithe 30 paise paine si utthe 30 paaye. World Bank to leke ik ik cheez naal lya ke khadi kiti. Lekin main te kade kise te ungal chukki ni. Na main kade shikayat kiti. Na hi meri fitrat hai. Chalo. Je koi unhan nu eh lagda hai eh ji gall hai te oh
There has to be some discipline in the organization, and in this discipline, I have decided for after seeing the performance of our ministers, I've shifted them around. Where I thought somebody is good in a particular job, I've given him that job, and here I thought power and is an important thing for Punjab, one of our most important things, and I gave it so to Sidhu, but he didn't want it. So I said, no, once it's a decision has been taken, you can't say I will take this and I will not take that. I mean, it's like some general saying I'm not going to get posted to Ladakh, send me to Manipur.
Captain Amrinder Singh has not said a word about Navjot Singh Sidhu's recent outbursts against him. But he is believed to have told the Congress High Command that Sidhu had crossed all limits this time. The face-off has now reached a point of no return. With Manjeet Sehgal and Kamaljeet Sandhu, Bureau Report, India Today.
Navjot Singh Sidhu is staying defiant, but in his defiance, is he causing more problems for himself, especially paving way for a possible exit against Captain Amrinder Singh, the manner in which he's taking him on? Sidhu, remember, has been ambitious, but so far has not got the position he desired in Punjab politics. Options are now running out. Even the Congress High Command not too happy with the constant public outburst against the captain. So the question we're asking now, will Navjot Singh Sidhu's rebellion possibly backfire for him?
Navjot Singh Sidhu is on the warpath. His outbursts against Captain Amrinder Singh are only getting more explosive. There are over a dozen Punjab cabinet ministers and MLAs who have joined the chorus to replace Amrinder. But will this rebellion backfire for Sidhu? Currently in Patiala, Sidhu is planning to go back to Amritsar. Sources say that the firebrand Neta is expected to make a big announcement and soon. He's been vying to be made the Punjab Congress chief, something that the captain is opposed to. So is Sidhu trying to create a situation within the Congress to pave way for his graceful exit? Aam Aadmi Party Supremo Arvind Kejriwal has already created a buzz by announcing that Aam Aadmi Party's chief ministerial face will be a Sikh. He also refused to criticize Sidhu as his party is trying to find a suitable face. Sources say AAP has been sending feelers to Sidhu to join the party from quite some time. But Sidhu has kept his cards close to his chest. Even Kejriwal acknowledged publicly that he respects Sidhu. There are speculations that AAP will step up efforts to bring Sidhu into the party fold.
Aam Aadmi Party ka Punjab ka CM face Sikh samaj se hoga kyunki hame ye lagta hai ki puri duniya ke andar Punjab hi ek aisa state hai jiska CM Sikh samaj se hai. हमारा ये मानना है कि ये सिख समाज का हक है और ये हक उनके पास ही रहेगा।
Meanwhile, the opposition Shiromani Akali Dal and BJP have slammed Sidhu for keeping the people of his constituency in the lurch.
Sidhu खड़ा होता है तो लख-लख गाल कैप्टन अमरिंदर सिंह नु कढ़दा है। इतनी जड़ी है तिखी भाषा कभी शायद अपोजिशन का लीडर भी इस तरीके मुख्यमंत्री ने संबोधन नहीं करता जिस तरीके
In case Sidhu decides to leave the Congress, then where will he go? Will he become the Sikh face of the Aam Aadmi Party or will he end up floating his own regional front? With Manjeet Sehgal, Bureau Report, India Today.
So what does Navjot Singh Sidhu have to say? He says that he has been fighting for what he calls to bring about change in the state of Punjab. In reality, though, he has been unable to really bring any real change in his own constituency of Amritsar East. There are constituents who have dubbed him as an absentee MLA. Manjeet Sehgal went to that constituency, getting us this report.
A full-blown poster war. Punjab da captain versus Sara Punjab Sidhu Nal. The Amarinder versus Sidhu fight rages on, and while the captain wants action to be taken against his bete noir, it was the Punjab chief minister who made Sidhu a first-time entrant, a cabinet minister in 2017. Many senior Congress party MLAs were ignored to placate Sidhu, who remained dissatisfied through 4 years of his stint as an MLA and a Punjab minister. Navjot Singh Sidhu was inducted as a cabinet minister on March 16, 2017. He remained a minister for just 27 months and resigned on June 10, 2019, after his portfolio was divested, as his performance, according to the chief minister, was not up to the mark. Sidhu ultimately resigned as a minister and remained absent from his constituency and assembly for the next 1.5 years. During this time, he neither attended the Punjab Assembly nor met the people of his constituency. As an elected representative, you can imagine the message that sent out. Sidhu claims to be fighting for a new Punjab, but hasn't been able to bring about any real change in Amritsar East. With poor roads, heaps of garbage, the constituency is crying for development.
ਵੋਟ ਕਿੰਨੂ ਪਾਈ ਸੀ 4.5 ਸਾਲ ਪਹਿਲੇ
ਸਿੱਧੂ ਨਾਲ
ਤੇ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ ਕੰਮ ਕੀਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ
ਨਹੀਂ ਬਾਜੀ ਕੁਝ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀਤਾ ਲੋਕਡਾਊਨ ਮੇਂ ਵੀ ਕੋਈ ਸਹਾਇਤਾ ਨਹੀਂ ਕੀਤੀ
ਇਹਨਾਂ ਨੂੰ ਤੇ ਕਾਫੀ ਟਾਈਮ ਹੋ ਗਿਆ ਦੇਖਿਆ ਨੂੰ ਬਸ ਇਹ ਉਦੋਂ ਹੀ ਆਉਂਦੇ ਆ ਵੋਟਾਂ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਪਰ ਵੋਟਾਂ ਦੇ ਟਾਈਮ ਵੀ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦਾ ਕੋਈ ਨਹੀਂ ਆਉਂਦਾ ਇਹਨਾਂ ਦੇ ਛੋਟੇ ਮੋਟੇ ਜਿਹੜੇ ਹੁੰਦੇ ਨਾਲ ਖੜੇ ਹੋਣ ਵਾਲੇ ਉਹੀ ਬਸ ਲਿਖਦੇ ਆ
ਦੇਖੋ ਜੀ ਵਿਕਾਸ ਦੀ ਗੱਲ ਤੇ ਦੂਰ ਰਹਿ ਗਈ ਆ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਸਾਹਿਬ ਦੇ ਆਪਣੇ ਇਲਾਕੇ 'ਚ ਇੱਕ ਵਾਰੀ ਪੈਰ ਤੱਕ ਨਹੀਂ ਪਾਇਆ ਉਹਨਾਂ ਨੇ
ਫਰੋਮ ਅ ਸਪੋਰਟਸ ਸਟਾਰ ਸਿੱਧੂ ਬਿਕੇਮ ਅ ਮਿਸਿੰਗ ਪੋਸਟਰ ਬੋਏ ਨਾਟ ਓਨਲੀ ਐਜ਼ ਅ ਕਾਂਗਰਸ MLA But Sidhu was also targeted when he was a parliamentarian. His opponents even announced a reward. The missing posters also emerged in Rasulpur Kalar area, where 59 people died after a train ran into a crowd of Dashera revelers on October the 19th, 2018. Sidhu had promised to adopt the families who had lost their breadwinners. The state government had, however, provided jobs to only 34 of the 59 affected families. The opposition also targeted Navjot Singh Sidhu for being absent from his constituency during the pandemic. The other charge against Sidhu is that he's simply power hungry. Chief Minister Amrinder Singh has gone on record to say that Sidhu wanted a deputy chief minister's post with a home portfolio. Sidhu also allegedly has been eyeing the Punjab Congress committee chief's post. Posters in Patiala speak volumes about his political ambitions. Despite the anti-incumbency against the Congress, the over-ambitious Navjot Singh Sidhu has added to the woes of his own government and party. His personal differences with the chief minister have cost his constituents, who are now feeling very ignored. With Manjeet Sehgal, Bureau Report, India Today.
Navjot Singh Sidhu is clearly the popular name there from Punjab and in politics. From the cricketing pitch to the political battlefield. Also remember, he had been on television, but his professional career has been a roller coaster ride. Specifically, he's been a controversy's favorite child. He was accused of murder on one side, lost a popular TV show because of his pro-Pakistan sentiments. The big question will be, where will Sidhu land?
Navjot Singh Sidhu is back in the news for his high-voltage rebellion against sitting Punjab Chief Minister Amarinder Singh. His attacks have opened the floodgates in a party unit that was largely intact, causing a massive headache. From cricketer to comedian to rebel against the captain. Join us as we track the journey of controversy's favorite child. Born to cricketer Sardar Bhagwan Singh in Patiala, Navjot followed his father's path to make his debut in cricket for Punjab in 1981. After nearly a two-decade cricketing career, Sidhu announced his retirement in 1999. Very quickly, he found his new calling as a catchy commentator.
जहाँ आदमी पहुँची है, चाहे सोच की बात हो, चाहे रवैये की बात हो, रोल खास है, लेकिन आप खास हम खास हो।
His Sidhuisms quickly made him a global phenomenon, but his enthusiasm soon caught up with him. He was sacked from a sports network for swearing on air. But that didn't deter the high-energy Sardar. He jumped headfirst into the world of TV entertainment. Teaming up with comic icon Shekhar Suman, Sidhu's booming laughter became a defining pop culture phenomena, sweeping Indian living rooms. Stints in high-profile TV shows with Kareena Kapoor and appearance on Big Boss were all appetizers before his biggest TV project. In the aftermath of the Pulwama terror attack in 2019, Sidhu's bizarre decision to lock the Pakistan Army chief in a Jadu Ki Jhappi backfired badly, costing him both his TV stint as well as a huge amount of public goodwill. Running parallel to the roller coaster of his life in showbiz was a political career that saw its own dramatic swings. He joined the BJP in 2004, elected as the party's MP from Amritsar.
कहते हैं वही परमात्मा की आवाज है और परमात्मा की आवाज इस बार चाहती है कि लाल किले के ऊपर झंडा नरेंद्र भाई मोदी फहराए।
In 2006, Sidhu was accused in a homicide case and sentenced to 3 years in prison, forcing him to resign from his Lok Sabha seat, only to be acquitted days later. In 2007, he was re-elected to the Lok Sabha.
महोदया, क्या सूरज को प्रमाण देने की जरूरत है कि उसमें तेज है? क्या उसका प्रकाश प्रमाण नहीं है कि उसमें तेज है?
In 2014, he went into a sulk after Arun Jaitley was made to stand from Amritsar. In 2016, just 4 months into a consolation seat in the Rajya Sabha, he quit the BJP. Attempts to join Arvind Kejriwal's AAP went nowhere, forcing him to briefly pitch out on his own. He launched a party, Awaze Punjab, flanked by former hockey great and close friend Pargat Singh. But that would prove to be a placeholder before he secured himself a place in the Congress in 2017, declaring himself a born congressman. His war against Punjab Chief Minister began shortly thereafter. After all the twists and turns in his career thus far, where will Sidhu land? Between wisecracks and silence, even a Sidhuism won't answer this one. Bureau Report, India Today.
That was our special show on the ongoing rift between Sidhu and Amrinder. You can always watch it in detail on India Today. Stay tuned. Thank you very much.